My name is Tina Gorjanc, and I call myself an interdisciplinary designer, but I also get categorized as a speculative and critical designer. A critical and speculative scenario designer usually acts as a bridge between expert knowledge on one side and then the concerns of the general public on the other side. So it creates products or tools that enable a debate between the two. I think the necessity of applying design elements to biotech in the future is really viable at our current stage and is going to be even more viable in the future due to the fact that we're experiencing such a quick leap in terms of how quickly biotech is developing, and design helps us understand how we might interact with those future products. There is a huge gap in terms of our understanding of how we define life when it comes to designing with biodesign, and therefore there is an even bigger need for speculative and critical design to help us define ownership over matter and biology in the future. I believe that the future of sustainable design really has to do with our ability to see how the material goods we are developing today translate on a larger scale rather than just keep on developing products that are just focused on solving immediate issues. I think that in our near future, there is even a bigger need of the type of design, freelance design that I do, in terms of showcasing how we can apply the technologies and sciences that we are developing and analyze how those might impact our ethical boundaries. I wouldn't be able to pick a project that I favor based on the fact that I treat all of them as my babies, and therefore it is really hard to assess which elements do I prefer, although I would say the overall theme, which is the biggest enjoyment for me in my projects, is collaborating with experts with different skills. I believe my future role as a designer has to do with translating the new technologies and scientific developments into possible future artifacts and products, and also analyzing the shift in behavior and ethical boundaries that those products are gonna provoke.